Here post game with head men's soccer coach Brian Kelly. And Brian, 3 points never easy in the new Mac, huh?
Never easy in the new Mac. Never easy against Springfield, no matter what the year. It's 3 points at the end of the game, though. We said it's kind of a 6 point swing, so we'll take every single point.
Talk about the job Neems does to draw the foul there in the box.
He's just a very creative player. He really understands the rhythm of attack when he has the ball individually. He kind of put the defender on a yo-yo, and the defender really had no choice but to follow him. Sets up the PK, no question on the PK. And Eric Krivosarov buries it. So good pressure moment and great result.
Good. Second goal on the set piece. I take us through that one.
Set piece, they didn't have a wall. So, as a coach, you're trying to – sometimes you tell them what to do. Sometimes you let the player make a decision. I can't recall if it was Murray or Nags. They're usually the one who does it. Blasted across the wall. And Chris Murray. So great thought, because the usual thought is to kind of clip it over. He puts it in the dangerous spot, and the ever dangerous Nate puts it in.
Good. It's nice to have a back like Nate that can come forward on plays like that, I imagine.
Yeah, he's really the only one that can match their number seven. That's kind of two big boys, and it's nice to have that. And when he's going, no one's really getting his way.
And a week off finals, never easy.
For me. They have to do all kinds of studying, so I'm happy. But they must be happy going into tonight, and then they can study a little bit and recover, and just another big game against Coast Guard, who also is excellent.
11 a.m. Saturday the 18th. Coach, we'll see you then.
Thank you very much.